my music really ain't really got no messages like for somebody else to listen to and like learn from. It's just basically an autobiography of myself, you know what I'm saying? You could take it either way you want to. You could take it as you want to be like me, or you could take it as you want to stay away from what I was doing. Shit in this game where a nigga could play with your money and you won't even know. I mean, as soon as I got in the game, I got a lawyer to watch my lawyer. That's just the way it's supposed to be played. You see, I speak to niggas that got money in the game and they let me know, yo, dog, it's a dog eat dog world. Niggas is trying to get as much as they can. And if you an ignorant motherfucker, they gonna thrive off that. They can tell you anything. And I've never been stupid, so. Especially with a whole big lump sum of money, I gotta keep my eye on that. So I just stay more in the business side of everything instead of being a nigga that's gonna get drunk at the bar and fuck all the bitches and just stay at hotels all night and just trick a whole lot of money. I stay home with my wife and watch my money.